simple preparation. As a sample, I'm using high-oriented pyrolytic graphite. I fix it by silver paste to have electrical connection with scanner. I make a small drop of the glue and fixed graphite. Okay, I'm mounting sample. Usually we have to wait some time until glue fix sample strongly. Right now I'm making STM kit. We are using platinum wire with different lengths, about 5-10 millimeters. To make tip, we use sharp scissor. Cut the tip. And now I have to mount tip in STM holder. I'm using software to create the same head. Open it and fixed tip and the spring holder. Close door, and then I'm using only software to get an image. Okay, so first step, we select STM mode. Program selects logarithmic current as feedback input signal. All parameter already is installed. Tunnel voltage 0.1. Gain 0.4, but then we will adjust when approach. Going to approach window, select current, STM current, just to control value. For STM, better use very low speed to approach to save the tip. And run blending. I forgot to enable feedback. Now blending. So we see counter of step motor, and when tip approach to the surface, we will have some current jumping to level about 100 pCA. I think when we approach surface, we will stop video movie and then just we'll use screensaver to demonstrate scanning.